The only way you'll ever be right is to repeat everything I say, word for word, to every single person you know. Until then, you're wrong.
So you're probably wondering why I'm hitting a video from 2016, and, well, yeah, so this is one of the most anger-inducing review-slash-movie discussion-type videos that I have ever seen. Not because of bad points against the film, even though I do think that some of the points are flawed, but also because IHE said some things in the video that are just kinda terrible. You'll see what I mean in a few seconds. But beyond that, I can't find anything that suggests that he no longer stands by this video, and also I make these videos for the purposes of critique and entertainment, so my audience can learn from these.
So for some reason, this film is actually loved by a significantly large group of people.
What the fuck is wrong with critics? That was an awesome f***ing movie!
So if you want to tell a joke, all you have to do is raise the volume of a clip until it makes someone's ears bleed. After all, as we all know, loud is always funny.
The film is currently sat at a 6.5 out of 10 on IMDb, with ratings from over 250,000 people. Now, I really don't get much pleasure in saying this, but if you think that Suicide Squad is a well-rounded, great piece of cinema, you are wrong. You are very wrong.
What the hell is that?
First of all, fart sound effect? Really? What are you, 6 years old? But more importantly, are you really saying that it is wrong for someone to think that the movie is good, even though that is completely subjective? Really? That makes no sense though. I mean, you can base your opinion on a movie on facts, but that doesn't suddenly make people wrong for liking it. The problems of a movie can even be objective in some instances, like if a movie contradicts itself, but that doesn't mean that people are suddenly wrong for liking it. That just means that the film isn't consistent. If somebody says, hey, this film is good, they're just trying to give their own opinion on stuff. I think that should be evident. For saying that a film is good is based on subjective tastes. The exception is when somebody specifically says that a movie is objectively good, but he is talking about the fans of the movie in general. I was taught this stuff about opinions when I was in second grade, under the American education system no less, yet 7-year-old me has a better understanding of opinions than you do. And you wanna know what's interesting? He puts a disclaimer on almost every single one of his videos, which pretty much just states, hey, this is my opinion, don't get mad about it, please just tolerate it. So apparently you want people to respect your opinion while simultaneously saying condescending things like, if you think this is good, you're wrong. You want people to tolerate your opinions, but you're intolerant towards other opinions because they don't have the same views as you. This is a double standard, plain and simple. For you're willing to apply standards towards yourself while not applying those standards towards other people. Double standards are fallacies, and fallacies are bad. Like, professional debaters agree that fallacies are bad. Also, how would you like it if I said that what you enjoy is trash? Because, despite the name of I Hate Everything, he has complimented some media in the past. But they are wrong for finding it good because you despise it. Yes, all hail our king, I Hate Everything. His opinions are the end-all be-all. But what if I told you that you're wrong for finding redeeming aspects in something that I hate? Oh no, but it doesn't work like that for some convoluted reason that I don't understand. And that's not even mentioning how he makes these videos called comment comebacks. Oh, but no, the people who like this movie, their opinions can't be justified because they aren't saying the same thing as you. Also, he makes these videos for entertainment, right? How am I supposed to be entertained by your video when you condescend others over something as petty as opinions on movies? I didn't actually mean to get so mad over that. Oh, but I get it. These people are committing such an atrocity when they unironically like something that you don't. We'll be right back.